Hi, one of the powerful features of ElasticSearch is aggregation. The aggregations framework helps provide aggregated data based on a search query. It is based on simple building blocks called aggregations that can be composed in order to build complex summary of the data. One of the aggregations in a nutshell is metric aggregation. Metric aggregations helps to calculate average, max, mean, and so on from set of documents. Here is the format of aggregations. This looks difficult, but you will get used to it because we are going to see a real example from this tutorial. Before we do aggregations, we will need sample data first. Let me show you sample data here. We have two documents in this JSON, and as you can see, we have two basketball documents. Which one? One has the points 30, the other one has a point 20. And we are going to add these documents in our Elasticsearch. cur-expost Elasticsearch address, and going to use bulk --data-binary at simple-basketball.json. And now Elasticsearch has these two documents. Before we do the aggregation, let's see the aggregation, how the aggregation looks like. As you can see, we have the size as 0 because we just want to see the aggregation result. And we can say just AGGS instead of aggregations because it's shorter, easy to use it. And the aggregation name is AVG_score here. And we are going to do the average metric aggregation using the points field. So if we run this curl command, the average should be 25 because you have two documents, which first one has the 30 and second one has 20. So average value should be 25. The question mark pretty gives the answer in pretty format, pretty JSON format like this. And this average score is 25, which is the expected value. Let's do the max. The aggregation format is exactly the same, but we have the max here instead of AVG. And the max value should be 30. As you can see, we have 30 here. And you also can do the mean here. So if you see this JSON, we have a mean here. And the result should be 20 because the minimum document, minimum point is 20 in doc2. See, we have 20 here. We also can do sum. Same format, but we are going to have sum instead of mean in this location. And if we run this curl command using this aggregation, this should be 50. 30 plus 20 is 50. As you can see, we have 50 in the result. And also, if we want to get every stat like the max, mean, sum, and the average at once, you can use this stat in the JSON and run this curl command. Then, as you can see, we have the mean, max, average, sum at once using this stat. You can always get this source code from my GitHub website. Please feel free and practice yourself. Thank you very much and see you on the next video.